trigger for Braun.
Calvin Lundy's good dish to Henry, who throws it down.
Todd Brooks. Better call it T.O. because we're in transition. Making things happen is Ryan Kelly. The easy path to the X-Man. The X throws it down.
Hold on. Jody Meeks hits the heel. Underneath.
Show you how Davier got an offensive rebound on the miss by Meeks and looked up and said, hey, there's nobody at the rim, so let me go in and throw one down.
The 23-year-old former lottery pick, 19.
Physical body and get a chance to play some backup point guard or something with a ball hand.
This is something up to the U.S. Knicks. This play right here, Kevin, this is a free throw. You have to box out. No communication. The shooter gets the basketball, which is Xavier Henry, and he gets a dunk and a chance for an and one off a missed free throw.
3 weeks. Steve Nash unavailable again tonight. Look at Xavier Henry going all the way to the bucket, and he slams it home. And the Lakers will look back on this year. Here's another
one. Well, this one is because he reads really well. I mean, he just takes what the defense gave him that time. Just opening, and he goes to the basket. Just an easy, well, easy hoop when you can high fly.
Relentlessly throughout the game, and it is hard as Henry finishes up over the top, and Scott Brooks not really happy. As Henry, who is shown to be this season a terrific leaper, throws it down. Lakers, however, still down by 17 here in the third.
Here is away Young. That's a good touch pass up to Henry, and X goes up into the air.
Boone wasn't even there. So elevation from Xavier.
That's what you call a post throw, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Put that on the front
Bowler,
page.
If Bowler was there, you might be able to get him.
Jump up with five. Henry loses Mills, loses Bellinelli, and gets two. X. 8 points, Xavier.
And he was playing well until he got hurt. I mean, this is something the Laker fans are actually getting excited about. A move like...
Kick out to Williams.
Charge, but he was too far under the basket. The official just let that one go.
Time for a posterized moment. Crowd loves it.
Yeah, they're still on their feet cheering as he fake, go to the rim and go up.